known as Sunflower. And today I'll be doing this look for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. I know. And how I start my eyebrows, I start from the center to the end, and I just shade it in. So from here, from the top right here, but not from like the straight beginning. Here. And I just outline. And I just go it. You want to have the darkest on the tail side of your eyebrows, not towards the center of your eyebrows, just because the center has to be more blended. And lighter tone, you can see. So right here, what I do, I only tap it here. This is, guys, when I use powder. When I use the gel, it's different. The gel eyebrow, huh? So I'm gonna get my brush now, and on the center of my eyebrow, I'm gonna just brush it. And this is gonna help me blend. You see? It's gonna help me blend. You see? I blended nicely. And that's it. That's all I'm gonna do with this one. Tip of my brush, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna blend it. If you have your eyebrows looking like sisters, wow, or like twins, woo, girl, you're blessed. You are truly blessed. Okay, so I pour a little bit of my concealer, and I'm using the Ipsy by under eye, and this is the full coverage concealer corrector. So I'm gonna add it to my brush, and how I'm gonna do it is I'm gonna underline my eyebrow with this, and you always want to start kind of sharp, like more product on the bottom, you can see. I'm gonna line it perfectly. Now we're going to add it to the top to make it more clean. The top, I don't add it since the beginning just because I don't like it to look super concealed and fake, you can see. I want it to look a little bit more natural. So what I do, I add the product, the concealer, the corrector, starting from here. And then I dry it. The second time, I dry it from the beginning of my face. And this is how I do it with powder. You could do your eyebrows with pencil, with powder, or with gel. But, or you could also do pencil and powder, or pencil and gel. However you feel more comfortable, or however you feel you have a better technique.
On this one, I added a little bit more powder, you see.
I usually like it more like this, but let's make it more defined, I guess.
I
have my beauty blender, and I'm just gonna blend my concealer. And this is how I do my brows. My brows are done, so my face prep is done, my eyebrows. So now we're gonna correct the face, which is concealed, and we're gonna contour as well. So the concealers I use for my face, I use this Morphe. This is the color beige. This one, I use it for my black circles, any imperfections for my skin. And also, I'm gonna be using the Insta H Rewind Eraser from, this one is from the brand, is a multi-use concealer, and this one is from the brand Maybelline. Looks like this. So now we're gonna conceal the face and we're gonna contour. So the contouring stick that I'm using is gonna be the Jordana Sculpt and Go, and this is a creamy contour stick. I'll be getting into the contours. I know I was using a contouring palette. I love using my brushes, but for some reason I'll be using this one since my last video for the Kim look. If you haven't seen the Kim look, please go check it out. Go check out all my videos. I even have a live video for you guys. I have makeup looks, and you guys could get to know me as well. I have an introduction video. I'm gonna be using the Morphe. This one I use it for my imperfections around my dark circles around my bottom eye. This one goes here and here. Sometimes I apply it here. Just start blending. When you apply your correctors, which is your concealers, always look up just because you don't want it to crease on you. So always look up. This one is a little bit more orange than usual. And the correctors, I usually use this one just because the orange ones are for correcting any darker shades on your skin, any imperfections. You can tell it's a little bit orangey. It's okay because I will be adding my concealer. This one, I add it. If you don't have it, you need to purchase it. And here as well. And here. And I added a tiny bit here. This is what brightens your skin a little bit more. So you add this on the parts you would like them to look bright. And it will be under eyes, right on the nose, chin, a little bit on the forehead, and concealing my face. Now I'm gonna start contouring. And I'm using Jordana and Sculpt and Go Creamy Contour Stick. This one is on the color 0 to medium. So I added here two extra lift to my cheeks.
So I added
here on my forehead to give it a nice bouncy look, and also making my forehead look shrinking a bit. Also right here, I just go right here to contour my nose. Also right here, I'm gonna draw a line here on my jaw, so you could tell my jawline a little bit more. Blender, and this one you do tapping motion. You could do it with a brush, but if you want a better blending result, try to do it with a blending sponge. Eyeshadow palette that I'll be using for today's look. I got this one for Christmas and I'll be using it for today's look. It looks like this, guys. It is. Look how big this is. So huge. Okay, so I'm gonna start off giving that that extra top part, the crease, going to the center. Adding it to my lid, my full lid. Gonna add more. To the center of my Now, I'm going to start shading in a little bit darker, so I'm going to be using pickup, which is this one, on the corner. And this one's going to go right here. A little bit more. Tapping motion. Blending it nicely. Side to side motion. Just so it could blend faster. I'm gonna change my brush and I'm gonna grab a little bit of this one, the lighter shade. I'm gonna bring it in. Okay. color brush, and I'm going to add a little bit more of this darker tone, which is a hookup color, and I'm going to keep adding volume to my ear, the outer corner. Blending it nicely. Grabbing a little bit more. My other eye, these have a good consistency and they're very concentrated colors, so you don't need to grab so much on the brush. Couple tops and you're good. Now we're going to add a little bit of primer where I want the glitter to stand out more. So that's going to be here.
This is Ariel, the imported primer. Okay, now I'm going to go to my other eye.
So now that we added the primer where we want the glitter to be added, I'm going to grab a couple of this glitter and I'm going to add it on my area where I put primer. Now we're going to add it to the other eye. Tapping motion. And a little bit more. So our eyeshadow is looking like this, guys. The glitter is added to my primer, my eyeshadow primer. Now that we're gonna start shading a little bit more with this shade on this eye, we're gonna blend it nicely. Brush, and we're gonna add the lighter shade. So we're only using these two and this one for this look. Blending it towards the center of our inner corner. bottom of our lids. We're going to start off with soft. Now we're going to finish it with hookup on the corner. This will give it a nice blend to it. Do the same thing to the other eye now. So we're going to keep on shading the other eye. I'm gonna add my eyelashes and my eyeliner. Sorry for my eyelashes and my eyeliner. Mine's the eyeliner. This helps lift you guys. I'm gonna add some translucent powder to make some areas more matte. I'm gonna grab my beauty blender. I'm going to show you guys what I got on my Ipsy bag this month, because I'm going to be using some products. I'll be using the highlighter that I got on my Ipsy bag, okay? So I got a little eyeshadow. I got a full size of ofra highlight. I'm going to be using it on me today. Also, I got a lipstick from Context, and I'm going to be showing it today. I'm going to be trying it on this lip, and I also got the C2 Skin Scrub. So I'm not going to be using this one. This is the only product plus the little eyeshadow that I got that I'm not going to be showing today, but I'll be showing you this lipstick and this highlight on me. Look at this cute little bag that I came in. So amazing. I only paid like $13 for this, and I got basically more than 50, because this is retail price $30 and this is like $20 just with this. And then I got these two little sample products that I can't wait to try. So let's try on this lipstick. This is by the brand Context, and it's liquid lipstick, and the color is Mad Love 102. Let's check it out. Ooh, nice. It's gonna go well with this lip. Let's try it on. Wow, I love it. So smooth, and the color goes perfectly. Adding a little bit more. Look how So now we're gonna unfest. Looking like this, guys. Now we're gonna add our highlight from Ofra. I got all this on my Ipsy bag. I'm so excited to use it with you guys. I'm getting my brush. The Ofra highlight, I really do recommend them because the consistency is so amazing. And they're like super concentrated. Because with a tiny bit, glow. So pretty. I am so in love with this one. What do you guys think of this look? I hope you guys enjoyed it. I actually enjoyed doing this look for you guys. I'm gonna be writing the products below. The products that I use, the main products. And I hope you guys enjoy watching this one. If you guys liked it, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you on my next one.